Take your seat. I've not told my wife, and I'm telling you this. Yesterday, she was telling me something, and I walked away. She didn't know why I walked away. I was battling between telling her or not telling her. Somebody sent me a message and called me on phone and said, are you alone? I said, yeah. He said, I want to talk to you. I said, what is it? He said, there's a plan to send Fulani headsmen after you. I said, after who? He said, after me. I said, okay. He said, why are you saying okay? I'm telling you to be careful. I said, careful of what? He said, they're going to just run into the road like headsmen, you know, cause confusion. While your security men are trying to clear them, and you come out, they open fire. I said, okay. After about a week, after 2 weeks, he called me. He said, please, if they don't do that, they might bring them to come around church premises. I said, it's okay. Are you the one they're after? It's me. I said, it's okay. And I told my people, I said, any Fulani headsman you see around you, kill him. Yesterday she was talking, I just kept quiet. Because you know women, there are things you don't tell them. And I've told them in the church here, around this premises, there are any Fulani headsman that just enter by mistake, I want to pretend, kill him, kill him. Cut his head. If they are busy killing Christians and nothing is happening, we will kill them and nothing will happen. I say I'm not going to talk this year, so let me not talk. Am I talking to somebody here? Apostle, why are you saying they should kill somebody? Didn't David kill Goliath? Was that spiritual? Many people in Kaduna are now widows. Many people are now fatherless. Many are orphans. Because some people think they own power. Kill them. Am I talking to somebody here? Are we Christians? Yes. Are we believers? Yes. You can't be widows. You can't be widowers. You can't be because of some devilish people that say they have a religion. Am I communicating? Now they are shouting. They are shouting, Biafra want to go. Biafra want to go. Why wouldn't they want to go when you think that the North own the country? Every security operative, every position is for North. Very soon, South will start their own tour and say they want to go. So let's leave your cattle for you. We have lawyers here. And we have some lawyers in the crowd. There's a lawyer here. 212 people in Kaduna are dead. Nobody is prosecuted. Nobody is prosecuted. Not one. River State election. Few people died. Now there's a panel of inquiry. Because it's South. In a nation, in a state where 50 people died, they declare a state of emergency. 202 people died. Then one short devil that calls himself a governor is moving about and no state of emergency. They caught a Boko Haram member. Before we woke up, they say he has escaped. Escaped! And Biafran agitator are still in prison till now. They are not escaped. But Boko Haram member escaped. Somebody that didn't